Madad, ready na sa story.
Ha?
Wala, wala, wala.
Kato lang.
This is very rare.
Kato lang.
Best of the story.
Yeah. Magiging pagkaliwan.
Pagkaliwan. Dahil, kato lang. Asa mo kami.
I was on my fourth year high school. I've been deported to Cebu by my father because I was giving problems to my father when I was on third year high school. So when I reached fourth year, my father deported me to Cebu. I was alone on those days and I was very much not able to place because we just go to Cebu for vacation only, not for residency. I really don't know the place. One day, it was morning, I was walking along Colon Street. There was a lot of people gathered there at the middle of the road. And there was one guy who was preaching. So I was kind of curious. I looked at the guy, and I was listening to what he was saying. I didn't know that that guy has been punished, and those gatherings was a gathering by the fraternity. And somebody came to me and told me that he could get my name and address. And it was my first time hearing the kind of gathering, so I gave my name and my address honestly. And I didn't realize that by afternoon, there come again a guy with a flower and a chocolate. And he said he was told by the master to give those cake and those chocolates and flour to me. So I said, from whom? By the fraternity master. And he was around, he came by. He knows me for, let's say, a month. And he was listening. And then the guy left the chocolate and the flour to me. And when the guy left, he was so serious and he said, me too, I have the master. And I was told by the master to for a mission for you. I said, and who is your master? My heart.
Yeah.
Grabe.